I'm Ellie.
Y'all.
She's had 5 days off, and this is just kind of like a medium kind of day of working around Penn. I might take her in the arena. I don't want her to lope because I don't want to do anything too hard today, but when I ask her to do her rollbacks, I'm not going to yank her into them. I'm just going to very lightly ask her to go into it, and I want to keep her thinking side of her brain going instead of her reactive side. So by moving her feet and keeping her on her toes, we'll do that so she doesn't get scared and knock me off or anything like that. That is the problem some of my friends have, but that's just the way I do it. So when I do her rollbacks, I'm just going to very lightly ask her to turn her head, and she didn't do that, so I gave her a little kick and just tapped her mouth a little harder than normal. And when she tips her nose to the outside and expects to turn inward, I give her a little tap to keep her nose to the inside so she's not expecting to do a rollback and wait for my cues to actually turn to do the rollback.
Do you need me to move?
Now I'm starting from the outside and working my way inside and just doing tight circles. Just like this. Oh man, she tripped. And I'm just gonna stop her and just give her a rest for a little second. Don't mind my kick. Now we're just gonna do some loping.
Look at her face.
Let's go.
So now I'm just gonna do the like infinity pull pattern. It's kind of like where you weave through in and out, but then you go down as if you're leaving, but then you circle back around and then you weave in again. You'll just see.
Good job. Let's go into the round pen.
So now I'm just loping her more in the round pen. Just because she was acting a little bit of a brat and it was a little too windy for my liking to lope in that arena, and it wasn't very like nice ground to lope in, so I came back in here to work her some more.
Okay, go. Go, sit your little booty up. That looks really funny. By the way, guys, we're not making fun of jocks in any way. It just looks kind of weird. Because it looks funny because we're in like a Western saddle, you know? Oh my god! Go, Lily, go! Look at that! What if you could stop her? What the hell? Oh my god, you sat back and she stopped! Look at
me. Oh my god, I'm so proud of my horse right now. I didn't know she could do that.
That is so cool,
that's
dude!
So cool. I didn't know I could do that.
What if you could start her off too?
No, can't start her off yet. Let me get her going.
But if you practice, you could.
Well, she speeds up when I lean forward on this side.
Yeah, because that means go. She feels that. Ready? Go. Oh, there she goes. Good job.
Oh, this is fun.
It looks freaking fun. Brooke made me do that on like my second day of riding Honey.
Hey,
this is my mom's song.
Girl.
Oh my God, that is so cool.
We're gonna do it again.
That's so cool.
Okay, I'm gonna see if I can keep her going. I'm just gonna keep it here.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Sorry guys, her dad was calling. Yeah, look at that! Oh yeah!
This is fun.
Keep her going. See, you can start her off on this side. You just have to work on the other side. That's so cool.
Oh. Oh.
That's
I'm gonna
good.
Spin really fast and we'll
be done. Okay, let's watch this little spin here.
See if she'll spin right.
Watch, because we're recording her. She's not gonna do it.
Come on, girl, spin.
There you go. That was a little better.
She didn't do it very well, but
it was okay though. You should trick her. Yeah, like that.
God damn it. Or, dang it.
That embarrassed me. When you know you messed up.
Not gonna do it. Okay, I'll just lope her on this side one more time.
We'll show you the next time, like we do a YouTube video, we'll do it like, I'll just pull it out and like, so you don't know I'm recording. So you don't even know, so she doesn't feel us recording her. She's gonna be YouTube famous. Look at that. Sorry, her dad called again. Yep. I know. It looks so fun. I did that one, Honey, and thought I was gonna die.
Okay. Easy, girl.
Now.
Alrighty, thank you guys for watching. We figured out a cool trick I can do with my horse today. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.
Bye!
Is she good at figure eights?
Yeah.
Oh God, I got scared. Shout out to me. Go add me on Snapchat. Sadie G11, guys.
Hey.
Go add me. I'll have them at you too, right now. Oh, wait. I don't have you. Wait, hold on. I'll have her right now. Here, look. Ellie. Oh, shoot. I'm so sorry, guys. Okay, I'm being horrible right now. It's just really hard.
I'm so proud of the pockets. Like, they remember when they were lying.
To, like, do this and be on Snapchat. Yeah?
Yeah,
and then Brooke's like, Ellie, you need to be a little bit tired.
And now it's like...
really good. Yeah. It's on point.
Wait. When I get down to that one, watch that one. That's my best one.
Okay.
Oh, that happened. Whoa, whoa,
whoa.
She's like... Eat up, girl. Oh, she's
building
that side.
Ellie. Hey, kid. That's it? Why does it say you? I can't find you!
I'll do it.
So yeah, guys, go follow me.
the sky is like I don't know what it is.
She saw me vlogging.
The sky, he was like bumping and he was pulling into the stables. So I was going along with the bump beat. I was like, okay, let's go.
You're supposed to be recording me right
now. No. I told you, don't do that.
I was recording.
Oh my God. Oh yeah, let's record ourselves. I'm professional vlogger. Watch your video. Oh!